My parents always gave us things to kind of pique our curiosity. My dad was a musician, school teacher. He drove home this bread truck. He pulled this truck in and he said, "This is our camper." I said, "No, it's a bread truck. It says Merita Bread and Rolls on the side of it." And that summer we built a camper, making bunk beds that flip down, mechanical engineering, rewiring the whole truck, electrical engineering. All these things that were out of school time learning that piqued my curiosity about science and building and creating and being innovative. He had a vision for this truck. And I couldn't see the fact that that was a camper until it was painted and the Merita Bread and Rolls was gone, because I didn't have that vision to see past the labels. That's what we always see, these labels that tell us who we can be and what we are and what we can't be.